This ship shows a fake Enclave ID. It is a circle ship. A trap.
No, I trust Rhea. It's Nara. Rhea sent me.
It's you. And that ship. So the rumors are true. Someone is breaking the circle from within.
Not from within.
You came for information. I heard that the Great Prophet commanded the Sage to fortify the interstellar jump gate here. And fast. His failure to seize the Enclave weighs on the Sage's reputation. And I know how to push him further. Delay his operation even more.
All right. I'll check those coordinates.
Just make them bleed. They deserve it.
I will. Nara out. Rhea, I met your spy.
All right. You must keep a low profile. Focus on precise strikes.
That won't be traced back to you.
Exactly. We need more intel and time to prepare. Do not approach the construction site they built around the jump gate.
Not yet. Nara out.
She doesn't know anything about you, and yet she counts on you.
We've been through a lot together in my years here. We're both Enclave now. She doesn't need to know everything about my past. She can trust who I am now.
That sounds familiar.
I know you don't trust me, but I trust you. Or try to.
We're approaching the informant's coordinates.
Circle outpost, with capacity for a few thousand troops.
A strike force ready to conquer.
They must never take off.
We won't let them. They spotted us. Launch pads detected. You remember how the Resistance handled them back then?
They burned them before we could launch our ships.
It's our turn now. Full impact. Fight on! Death imminent. Informant's coordinates.
A circle outpost, with capacity for a few thousand troops.
A strike force ready to conquer.
They must never take off.
We won't let them. They spotted us.
Good. Let them come.
Launch pads detected. You remember how the Resistance handled them back then?
They burned them before we could launch our ships.
It's our turn now. Will not stop. Evasive measures.
Your death is imminent.
Keep going.
Hunting, devouring.
Damage confirmed. All remaining threats marked. Appreciated.
Damn. Citadel. Coordinates.
A circle outpost with capacity for a few thousand troops.
A strike force ready to conquer.
They must never take off.
We won't let them. They spotted us.
Good. Let them come.
The Pretender. She's among us.
Too close. Launch pads detected. You remember how the Resistance handled them back then?
They burned them before we could launch our ships.
It's our turn now. Get them. All remaining threats marked.
Appreciated.
Performance coordinates.
A circle outpost with capacity for a few thousand troops.
A strike force ready to conquer.
They must never take off.
We won't let them. They spotted us. Launch pads detected. You remember how the Resistance handled them back then?
They burned them before we could launch our ships.
It's our turn now. Must continue. Close. All remaining threats are...
Appreciated.
Full impact! Burn them all. Go for the kill.
Impact!
Strike fast. Yes. Will not stop. Hit them hard. Get them. Is inevitable. Fight on. Death imminent.
My prophet!
Vaporized.
Ah!
Another one hit.
Evasive measures. Strike fast. Get.
The last launch pad burns.
Evasive measures. Burn them all. Fast movers eliminated. We're in the clear.
Damn.
Them out. Confirmed. All weapon supply units destroyed.
That should improve the Enclave militia's chance.
Will not stop. Last turret down.
Excellent.
Their navigation data for the last day shows a 400% increase in their forces.
They were ready to cleanse the entire system.
Nara, another vision.
Yes, but stronger this time. And I saw more. The Inora installation in Amarok. I need to go there. Soon, I feel it. I must stop that rift.
Informant's intel leads to a phantom class on patrol. I've waited long for a target as worthy as this.
Yes, and its destruction will be a severe blow to the cult's firepower. Its shields are up. There's no way inside, to its core.
Remember how we used to cripple our big targets first, Nara?
Right, targeting all thrusters.
Go for the kill. Make them bleed.
Fire and strike.
Thrust is destroyed.
Done. Its shields are down.
Now we can hit it where it's most vulnerable.
My sense right will guide me.
You must prevail.
Another one hit.
Will not stop. Still here.
Hit them hard.
Core shield down.
Time to tear it apart.
Death is imminent. Their core is breaching. They could destroy us.
We must leave.
That was a good hunt.
Right. A ship like that could crush our malicious fleet before we can bring it down.
And there will be more phantoms soon. I traced its route back to the NAJARA Citadel.
Are there more patrols around this interstellar jump gate?
Only smaller vessels. I found detailed patrol routes in their logs.
Send them to Rhee. It will help to plan our strike on them.
Affirmative.
The time has almost come for many. Should I follow the signal now?
We've reached Captain Sharda's coordinates.
No one's here.
But I verified them.
My senses might reveal something.
We're approaching a Circle listening post.
The informant's data suggests it has critical intel.
And there are Circle forces to kill.
The intel takes priority. After that, nothing will hold us back.
Excellent.
When we approach the towers, access their data cores.
Then hold our position. Download initiating. Circle forces engaging. Listening post.
The informant's data suggests it has critical intel.
And there are Circle forces to kill.
The intel takes priority. After that, nothing will hold us back.
Excellent.
When we approach the towers, access their data cores.
Then hold our position. Download initiating. Circle forces.
Let's kill them. I'll stay in range.
You're getting too far away. Listening post.
The informant's data suggests it has critical intel.
And there are Circle forces to kill.
The intel takes priority. After that, nothing will hold us back.
Excellent.
When we approach the towers, access their data cores.
Then hold our position. Download initiating. Circle forces engaging.
Let's kill them. I'll stay in range.
You're getting too far away.
Fire and strike.
Still here. Download successful. It seems to be some construction plans for a Circle Citadel.
A fortified station. There must be more data here.
Full impact. Power in range. Too close. Death spiral. Download completed. The data references the interstellar jump gate in this system.
We better confirm that first. All right, the final tower.
Must continue. Download complete.
Good. Now move.
No. The data transfer was corrupted by nearby satellite interference. Destroying its cores will clear the signal.
One core. One more call to go. All cores down.
We can return to the main tower.
We're here. Get on it. Quick.
And more Circle forces.
These are details on the Citadel's construction progress. Sounds like the Sage is getting impatient. Three, come in. We've got the data from Sinnoh Outpost.
Data link established. Receiving it now.
It's a detailed construction plan for the Circle Citadel around the Big Jump Gate. We've identified multiple sectors that are still incomplete.
Tough to exploit. But yes, we'll analyze these openings.
But we mustn't hesitate now. We have to strike first.
I know. Ree out.
The Sage must keep on analyzing their own weaknesses and eliminate them all.
It's what I always did.
That was the last of the informant's coordinates.
Nara, we received all your recon data. This is big. Meet us at Selenak Haven and we can talk war.
See you there. Nara out. So, you two have a plan?
We'll hit the Najara Citadel and take control of its jump gate.
Cutting off their main access route here.
That should stall their offensive.
But just for a while.
Even so, it will protect us, our home, our people.
And we'll do exactly that. Nara?
Of course. I'll meet you there. We will take Stega back.
Nara, better get ready. This is gonna be a big day.
Yes.
And an even bigger fight.
That should do it.
And now for the Najara Citadel.
Yes, move out.
An open strike on a Citadel.
Yes, the Circle will take notice.
And the Prophet.
He knows, I'm sure.
Good. And despite our slim chances for success, you're still committed to your promise.
I am. We will fight them.
I always will.
Najara Citadel, commencing the subjugation doctrine.
Yes.
Seize and fortify the jump gates to monitor and control all traffic access. Or convert. Or die.
Sav, Ree, I'm ready.
I know you are.
Then we'll move out.
More will join us on the way.
According to your intel, the Citadel is not finished yet. We've prepared an EMP-packed bait ship to take out their first line of defense. Nara, you'll exploit that gap and disable the defense pylons for good. Then our boarding teams will commence the full assault.
Nara, you need to escort our bait ship there. It's on autopilot and identifies as a trading vessel.
Understood. I'll do my best.
Are you just pursuing your own ambitions again? Or do we fight as one?
We will get it done.
Trading vessel 2744, you are entering unauthorized space. You and your escort must stop your engines and turn back.
Hold course, Forcer.
Trading vessel 2744 and escort, stop immediately or we will open fire. Last warning.
That's our signal. Out now.
The EMP worked.
Any backup energy cells?
Detected. If we destroy them...
The defense pylons can't fire and the path is open.
Remember the doctrine. Seconds to pylon firing. Detected. If we destroy them,
the defense pylons can't fire and the path is open.
Remember the doctrine.
Fire and strike.
Thank you. detected. If we destroy them...
The defense pylons can't fire and the path is open.
Remember the doctrines.
Another one hit.
Must continue. Burn them all.
First pylon down. Now let's focus on the other one.
Evasive measures. We must prevail. Fight!
Both pylons shut down.
Shook them up. Is inevitable.
Target destroyed. Fire and strike.
Too close. Fight on. If we destroy them,
the defense pylons can't fire and the path is open.
Remember the doctrine. Full impact.
First pylon down. Now let's focus on the other one.
Must prevail. Hit them. Death imminent.
Both pylons shut down.
Hit them hard. Strike fast. Make them bleed.
Impact.
evasive measures. Go for the kill. Death is inevitable.
Class ships with launch bays.
We'll take them out and clear your path.
Nara, how about some extra guns?
Those pirates you spared.
Yes, keeping their promises.
Destroy them! The point awaits.
It's your turn now.
Damn good work, Nara. Rejoin the fleet.
Boarding team Kanar is clear to go. Repeat, all teams go.
All right. I'll keep the cult forces at bay.
Docking sequence.
Embrace them!
Team Canaris here. We're facing heavy resistance. Requesting immediate reinforcements. Now!
Launching two more boarding teams.
I'll escort you.
will not stop. Death imminent.
Tyler, Phil.
them hard.
Hit them hard. Impact.
Hit them. Burn them all.
Ready to dock.
I got you covered. Damage confirmed.
And Team Tirak is breaching the Najara Citadel. We're in! Yeah, finally!
Really doing it. The jump gate will be ours.
The last wave has landed.
Good work, everybody.
Zab, all cult ships down.
Perfect, Nara. Come on, let's get to our new citadel together.
Zab?
Nara, you were amazing out there. I just wanted to thank you. You are a true hero, Nara. You know, after this, the people here, they'd follow you anywhere.
Many gave their lives today.
Yes, and we will mourn them. But now, we can finally reopen our gate to the rest of the galaxy. Come and see for yourself.
Maybe later.
Welcome to cult-free space, people. I'm Sav, chief of the Enclave. Head over to the Citadel, land, get some rest. You'll need it.
Chief, we have a situation. Unauthorized ships coming through.
What? Control, shut it down.
Negative, Chief. They're using a master code to override our access. It's a cult code.
Deploy the turrets. Call in the militia.
Code Red, we are under attack.
All combat personnel, scramble. Rally at the gate immediately.
All combat vessels scramble. We have the cult incoming. All combat vessels scramble.
Sav, I'm coming. What's your status?
Status is code red. Cult forces have broken through. We'll hold tight and protect the civilians. I could use some serious backup, Nara.
On my way, Sav.
No heroics, my friend.
Today is your cleansing. Burn them all in chorus.
Not on my watch. Fire at will. While I'm here, for the Artok!
No! Sav, get out of there!
Damn it, Sav. Hold on.
Do you hear me, Sav? Get out of there!
His life support is failing. The Sage has no choice. He must finish him. The loss of a system must be punished.
Love you, Ree.
Thank you.
Make them bleed.
Welcome to cult-free space, people. I'm Sad.
An eldership serving heretics? What are you, a defector or a thief? Accept your death!
Fight on! strike fast. Still here.
Eldership serving heretics? What are you, a defector or a thief?
I am your death. Your death is imminent.
Evasive measures. Spiral.
another one hit.
Death is inevitable.
Fire and strike.
Welcome to cult-free space, people. I'm Sav, chief of the Enclave.
An eldership serving heretics? What are you, a defector or a thief?
ship serving heretics? What are you, a defector or a thief?
Death imminent. Measures. Go for the kill.
Your death is imminent.
strike fast. Imminent.
Impact.
Thank you.
another one hit. Damage confirmed. Sage is down. Fallen.
Dead. Like Sav. While I still live.
The Sage failed the circle. But more will come in his place.
And we will hunt them.
It's done. We're free. Stega's finally free.
Yes. Re... about...
Sav. Stubborn old man.
He always put others first, like you.
And you. Let's move on. I'll continue Sav's dream, his enclave, and I will protect everyone who comes here. Like the people coming through on those ships. They're all fleeing from the Amarok system.
Amarok system?
It's where the Resistance retreated. If Amarok falls, the entire Resistance goes with it.
I'll go there. Alone, Rhee.
Yes, of course. Be safe. Sav trusted you. And I trust you. Goodbye, Nara. I'm heading to Sav's place now. It's almost time for his annual visit to the Artok wreckage.
It's a good tradition. Nara out.
We're going to the Amarok system now.
Yes. Forcer, in my visions, I saw a rift opening there. I won't let that happen.
So you will face the Prophet?
We both will...
fight.
But without Rhee's people. Forcer, it's just us now.
Yes, Nara. Us.